made it back to Telluride.
Thank you very much, friend.